last week. Okay, let's see. Greg and Stacy, you have 3 minutes, so you'll start first. Woo! Julie and Jill, you have 1 minute and 50 seconds. Woo! And Tony and Gina, you have 1 minute and 40 seconds. Woo! Okay, take a look. Everything you see up and down our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. I want you to fill up as many of these carts as you can. But right now, I want you to listen carefully because these are the special big money makers we have in the market for you today in today's Big Sweep. We have our International Bread Center. It's filled with all kinds of breads and rolls and bagels, but this is specifically what I want you to bring me back. 1 egg bagel, 2 onion rolls, and 1 croissant. Now you put them in a bag, and you have to seal them with a twist tie, then put it in your cart before the sweep is over. You will earn an extra $250. Now, also, we have placed a special bonus envelope next to a product we have in the market. During the sweep, you'll hear my voice announcing a clue that could lead you to that product. Find the product, and you'll find the bonus envelope next to it. Put the envelope in your cart before the final bell. We will add an extra $200 to your Big Sweep total. And today, we have a chance for each team to win an extra $100. Spread throughout the market are 3 bags filled with empty cans. Each runner may retrieve 1 bag and race it back to his or her partner. Then, your partner must stack all 21 cans in the shape of a pyramid, just like this. Before the sweep is over, you must use every can. If your partner gets the stack job done, you will receive this marker, good for $100. Remember, we also have coffee for $100, and of course, don't forget, our bonus specials worth up to $250. And as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the chance to go for $5,000 in cash. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 3 minutes, and that's when Greg will take off. On your mark, get set, go, Greg!
Greg is first into the market, so how will he start his sweep? Well, right away, he hits the baby care section, and that's smart because this aisle is very close to the front of the market and filled with $20 mega packs of diapers and $12 cans of infant formula, like Greg's getting now. Look at Team 2 pointing out all their favorite aisles. What's next? Oh, whitewater cologne worth over $11 a bottle. Then it's on to body and hand lotion. I think Greg might be here a while. Breathe, breathe. You'll get your chance, Team 3. Keep planning. With all that time alone in the market, Greg can really hunt for the most expensive products. This is a section no one wants to leave because there's so much money to be made here. And Greg can spend the time getting the best of our health and beauty products. But you know what? There's even more money to be made just a few feet away. Yeah, it's our bread center. Okay, first step is to get an empty bag. And Stacy hopes Greg will remember the bread list. Well, he got 1 croissant. Good. Then there's 2 onion rolls. Good start.
2, 1, 2!
What a takeoff for Julie of Team 2. We'll catch up with her in a minute, but first let's get everyone into the market.
3, 2, 1, 2!
Tony's waited a long time for her chance, so let's stay with her and see how she tries to catch up. Aha, sure. The meat counter can beef up a score, all right, and Tony wants those prime cuts. They're worth a lot of money. Whoa! Julie slides into a bag of empty soda cans, and one of them falls out. She goes for gourmet ham, then tries to pick up the soda can, reaches for another gourmet ham, and throws it past her cart. Okay, she picked that up. Greg finds the action a little calmer in the detergent section. Tony's struggling a little with a very full cart. She grabs a shopping bag and tries to put it on top of all those turkeys and hams. No, she decided to carry the bag and put a giant bonus in her cart instead. Listen.
Attention shoppers, here's the clue to help you find the bonus envelope. The clue is where the champions are gathered.
Well, Julie heard David's clue, but right now all she wants to do is keep shopping. And all Tony wants to do is try to grind the amount of coffee beans we need in order to earn $100. Will her patience pay off? Well, we'll find out. It just takes strength to hoist in our giant turkeys, and Greg's doing fine. In comes Julie for a fresh cart, but the sweep is winding down, and it's going to be tough for Jill to handle those soda cans in time. Greg is using his last few seconds to grab prime cuts of beef worth prime bucks. And Julie will finish her sweep in the houseware section, but her partner has a time problem. Jill will never be able to stack all those cans in time. Greg's finishing up with Farmer John Hams. He still has to get that bonus back across the line. While Tony pushes her cart back, Greg's problem is, will he get his bonus over the line before the bell? He made it.
Now let's try to finish. Thanks, Johnny. Well, our official checkers are standing by. Just a few seconds. As always, we'll find out which team has the highest total, which team's going to be looking for the $5,000 in cash. It's hidden someplace behind a product back there just waiting to be won, so stick around. Sweep. Okay, here we go. Our checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. Time to hit the total buttons, find out who won the big sweep and who's going for the $5,000. Unfortunately, nobody got our bonus envelope. The clue was where champions are gathered. And where would that envelope be? Right next to a box of Wheaties, Breakfast of Champions. Okay, but you guys got a lot of good stuff. Let's see what you did get. Okay, Tony and Gina, let's find out how much your bonus is worth. It's a super bonus, $250. Okay, we add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $618. All right, let's see. Julie and Jill, you got the mini sweep earlier in the game for $100. We add that to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $832. So that puts Julie and Jill in the lead. Greg and Stacy, let's see. You got exactly the bread I asked for. It's all tied up. That's $250. Find out how much your bonus is worth. $100 for that. Now, when we add that to all your grocery and merchandise, if your grand total is higher than $832, you'll be looking for $5,000. If not, it's Julie and Jill. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $1,567. It's Greg and Stacy. Thank you, guys. You played a great game. We have some wonderful gifts for you. That is a huge sweep. $1,000 and over $500. That's great. Now, how about adding $5,000 to it? Can you do that for me? Okay. You have 1 minute to find it and three clues to help you out. Now, remember, your hands have to be on the money before the final bell. Now, before the game started, you chose envelope number 2. The clock is set. Are you ready?
Ready.
Yes. Here's the first clue. As soon as I read it, the clock will start. Good luck. Okay. Your running feet will make heavy thuds as you run to the chewy treat called...
Duds.
Go, duds, go, duds, go, go, go. Duds.
Chewy treat. Milk duds.
Milk duds, milk duds.
Duds, duds, milk duds. Right there.
Read. Turn it over.
When you need an extra hand, whether righty or lefty, gets help from...
When you need an extra hand, whether righty or lefty,
get help from...
Hefty
sit staff.
Bang.
Keep going, Greg. You got it?
Yeah. Hefty.
Right here.
Hefty. Read it.
In the film, in the line of fire, Clint Eastwood's service.
He's a secret agent.
Would it be a movie?
No, he's a...
In the film, in the line of fire, Clint Eastwood's
15.
Service. He's FBI?
No, he's the guy who guards the president.
Secret service. You're giving us all a heart attack over here. We could hear everything you were going for. And you got it, and you found it. You had all of a second and a half, maybe 2 seconds.
Oh, my God.
Greg, who cares? It's $5,000. To one of our best sweeps, gives you a grand total today, $6,567. Congratulations. Oh, this is David Rubrik saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. And the next time you're to check out Stan and you hear the beep, Think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep!
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on, push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube?
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's gonna be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on, push the button.
Please subscribe.
I hope they're watching.